paralleling Railroad Street. The gates went to our going down. Something going wrong with this video. This camera. Eighteen cars of Carolyn Piedmont freight. Jeep 30-2399 and Jeep 38-2020. Former Southern, former Gulf of Mobile, Ohio. Thank you. for the first last grade crossing here in Greenville County. That's pulling for Fairview Street, Jones Street, grade crossing with no name, the run road, the courthouses, and 418. And as the gates go up, it blows for first crossing in Lawrence County. Still in Fountain Inn now. Heading towards that town, Lawrence. This, praise God. On the 5th of May 2017. Friday. Early Friday morning.